Hi, this video tutorial I will cover priority of a thread. Each thread have a priority. Priorities are represented by a number between 1 and 10. In most cases, thread scheduler will schedule the threads according to their priority. It is known as preemptive scheduling. Default priority of a thread is 5, minimum priority is 1, and max priority is 10. These are the three constants field that are defined in thread class. Here I have defined the class DisplayThread, which extends thread class, and DisplayThread class override run method and provide implementation. Here I am displaying the current thread name and current thread priority. Inside main method, I have created three thread objects and setting priority of each thread, then starting each thread. I am running this program. Here you can see the output. Here you can see the thread name and the priority. And this is about thread priority, and thanks for watching.